All right, so welcome back to more Assassin's Creed. Oh, Jacob's Master Assassin outfit, nice. Anyway, welcome back to more Assassin's Creed. Which one is this? Syndicate? Yeah, that one. So, this is the assassination for sequence. What are we on? Sequence 6? I think so. I think there's like 9 sequences in the game, so. If there's a unique kill, I'm gonna try to go for it here as well. Yeah, that's gonna work with that beard. Steal the bank manager, stealth opportunity. Interesting. So I'm gonna go for the unique kill, if I can get it. It's probably gonna be mad difficult, but, you know. We are who we are. I'm gonna try to get in through the roof. Find the secret passage. I'm gonna enter through here. So, try to do this discreetly. Head of security. Kidnap the head of security. Alright. Because you complied, I'm just gonna knock you out. And stash you in here. So I have to hide. Jesus Christ, really? How am I getting down there? How the fuck am I getting down there? I'm honestly confused. How am I gonna get down there? Fuck, man. This shit is like rocket science. Like, I can see. Where the fuck? I need to be down here, but how do I get down there? That's so strange. I need to kidnap the bank manager anyway, so. I don't get how I'm supposed to do this. Okay. Unique kill. The problem is, I don't know how to get, like, that's gotta be something underground, right? But I don't know where to go to get to it. It's like, what the hell? When I figure it out, I'll skip ahead. Alright. I think we're on a roll here. I gotta figure out a way down there without alerting him. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Well, that went well. I just kind of winged it there. Oh, this is gonna be good. Now I gotta get the fuck out of here. We're golden. Oh, yes. You thought I wasn't gonna square up before I went? Jesus. Time to go. Alright, so that's sequence 6 done. We got sequence 7. I think sequence 9 is the final one. Okay. You don't. We got Helix critics. That's nice. Got my Master Assasin outfit too. I'm just gonna... I can't... Get me out of here, man. What? There we go. I was like, what's going on? Anyway. Let's see. Skills. Got 4 skill points. How much is this one? Works for me. And let's go in and change our outfits real quick. See what the Master Assasin outfit looks like. Okay, I can kind of feel this, but those pants have got to go. Let's get some better lighting. Yeah, I think the shoulder's a bit much. Like, what are those pants? They're a problem. But let's see, if I put some color on it. That's a little better. I don't know. I really don't. I don't know about this. I think I'm gonna roll back with the basic one. His Master Assasin outfit is a bit disappointing for my taste. Yeah, let's just stick to this. I like this. And as for my dear Evie, let's give her some skills real quick. Driver 1 required. Works for me. And with that, I will catch you at the next mission. What's going on here? I guess we're switching to Evie. I don't know what it is, but I feel like almost in every single game, the Master Assasin outfits always take it too far. Like, Ezio's Master Assasin outfit took it too far. and wasn't as good as his basic assassin outfit. I don't think Connor even got a Master Assassin outfit. Nor did Kinway, I don't think. I think he got a Master Pirate outfit. But, Shay's Master Templar outfit was alright. Arno's Master Assassin outfit wasn't... that took it too far as well. And then these guys, they took it too far. So I guess, upon further examination, not every game takes it too far just because not every game has one. But I think the only Master Assassin... Well, I wouldn't say Assassin outfit that I liked was, Shay's, but that was a Master Templar outfit, so... I don't. Because that's probably the case. He's like right there. What do you mean he's too far away? Nothing's really happening right now. You're kidding me, right? It's useless against people that are my level. Because I need to upgrade it. This is what I'm talking about. When I see there's way too much RPG crap in these games these days. It's like, really? No, I'm not. Jesus. Burn the counterfeit money. So much for the stealthy approach. It's really stupid I have to upgrade my hallucinogenic darts. It's like, what kind of... Let the civilians into the bank. Where is the counterfeit money? I guess this is it. Run! Oh, shit. I didn't know the whole place was gonna go up in flames like that. Is there any more counterfeit money I need to worry about? What? Oh. I was really confused there. I thought by igniting it, I had like, you know, blown it up, but no, game decided to be weird on me. Alright, we are here. Whoa, I'm in a restricted area, okay. You're next. Probably didn't have to kill them, but whatever. I gotta escape the bank, fuck. Excuse me. Get out of my way. Thank you. I might as well kill this guy, too. Yeet! Leaving. Alrighty then. I don't think Jacob really cares. I'll give it a 4-ish. And with that, I thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers, guys. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out. I will catch you in the next part. Later on.